Poland's Law and Justice Party wins 235 seats and can govern alone. Details from the Associated Press. The right-wing Law and Justice Party has won 235 seats in the 460-seat lower house of Poland's parliament, meaning it has a majority and can govern alone, the state election authority has announced. The party is now in the strongest position a party has ever enjoyed in post-communist Poland to reshape the nation according to a vision that combines Catholic conservative moral policies and plans for more state intervention in the economy to help families and the poor. Unlike all the past governments in 26 years of democracy, the Law and Justice Party will not have to make compromises with a coalition partner. In the election on Sunday, the party also won a majority in the Senate, which has the power to amend or reject